This is Sheri, and I'm going to teach you a tap combination today. I'm gonna do more of a rhythm-based combo because I love rhythm tap, I like playing with rhythms, and I'm going to do a 70s song because I just like the funk and the soul and the feel-good vibe from that music, and I feel like I could use a little bit of that. I'm gonna share that with you. I will give some modifications as we go along. This will be more of an intermediate advanced combo, but I mean, have at it, let's have some fun. You can work on this all the time while you have access to this video. So here we go. So you're going to start heel, 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 stomp, left, right, left, right. 8 and a 1. Then you're gonna go heel, slap, heel, slap. 2 more heels, left, right. Heel, slap. All the heels. So it goes left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right, slow lap, right, left. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 5, 6, 7. Left, 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 left. Then you have shuffle, heel, step, open. Hold count 6, double heel drop on the right foot, 7, 8. So, okay, from the top you have 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From there, you have shuffle, heels, step. 1 and 2, 3. Shuffle, hop, 4, 5, plus. Hop, knock, stamp. Shuffle, hop, knock, stamp. Ooh, I fell. The counts will go kind of like the beginning. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Left cramp roll. Eighty and a one. Makes a backwards C if you're thinking of your toes. Toe, toe, heel, heel. Shuffle, heel, step, shuffle, step, heel. 1, 2, 3 is a double clap. Ball change, 4, 5. Hold 6 again, left to the right heel, 7. So that goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold 6, goes 7, 8. So from the top, you have 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold 6, go 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hold 6, go 7, 8. From there, you have 3 paradiddles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 5 count paradiddle. Stuff, roll, heel, knock, skip, step. So, counts are. Shuffle, leap, cross, landing on count 1 on your left foot. Boom, ba, 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 ba. I can, if you want to do a grab off, you can do that. Shuffle, and you'll grab off this left foot. If you want an extra sound, otherwise do shuffle, leap, cross. So, 1 and a 2 and a 3 and a 4 and a 5 and a 6 and 8. And heel drop right, left. You're going to face your left side. 8, 1, 2, 3. Hold 4. You're going to go scuff with your right foot. Ball change right, left. Throw at that right foot again. So scuff. So paradiddles go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then you have from there. You're raising that right foot. You have draw back, step, draw back, step. I start mine with steps. Step, stand, curl, step, stand, curl, step. Step, stand, curl, step, stand, curl, step. Starting on your left foot first. 5, 7, 8, 7, 7, 7, 7.
Nice and syncopated. Da, da, ba, boom, da, da. From the top. 5, 6, 5, 6, 7. Option two, if you want to do more sounds, you're going to make it a crawl. 1, 3, 4. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Diggity-diggity-da. 1, 2, 3, 4. Still ending on count 7. You just have the option to do more sounds. So any option you want. 1, 3. Making sure that you're going to take that right foot out. Because your left foot's going to stamp in front of you, you're going to invert it, and you're going to just simply put the weight in the left heel and take your toe up. So it's a little bit of a twist here. I'm kind of going quasi to front, or crossed and then facing downstage. Cross, up, pull back, cross, up, pull back. Go back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You'll have touch on your left foot. Heel, step, heel, step. It's a little weight shifting section. It's not going to be hard in terms of steps. It's going to be hard in terms of where your weight goes. So you'll have touch, heel, step, heel, step. 5, 6, 7, 8. Touch, heel, step, heel, step. Back essence, fake step, all change. Throw your weight again to the right, out. Counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8. Repeat the beginning part, you're just not going to end with a stamp. Touch, heel, step, no stamps, step, ball, change. No stamps. You're going to end on count 7. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and 7. From there is a drawback series. Draw back, touch, heel. And you're going to do that twice in a row. You finish it off, I think, with 4. Run, run, stamp. To finish it off. So the last little bit is drawback series goes. Drawback and drawback and touch. Drawback. Go from the drag. 5, 6, 7, 8. Drag. Ball change. 5, 6, and 7. Okay, yeah. Let's finish up the last little bit. Just to get this little combo done. So you said 8 and 1. These are really syncopated. All you need to do is step, stay, step, stay, step, stay, step, stay, step, step. So you're gonna throw that foot behind you. And you can totally do it without that lift. Step, stay, step, stay, step, stay, step, stay. Or if you'd like to do a little jump, step, stay, stay. Done the backwards ones, you're going to go forward with the same rhythm, but you're going to go step, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff, step, scuff. both feet out. So going forward, that's gonna go left, right, right, left, left, right, right, left, jump out, cross, slow, slaggy, cool and left, one, two, three. And that's the end. Going from your drawback section, you have five, six, seven, eight, nine.